poor man. You do not deserve to be dragged underwater by these hippos. And it appears you are prepared for the afterlife by a clumsy butcher with no thumbs. Where's your liver? Poor man. You do not deserve to be dragged underwater by these hippos. And it appears you are prepared for the afterlife by a clumsy butcher with no thumbs. Where's your liver? Guards here are vigilant.
sigilia it.
I will return it later.
Da armahu sigilia it. Fetch the gem. Reich de beni putput. Le cero tipi.
I wonder if olive trees would grow here.
I don't think so.
Could be a great business. Plant.
The mysterious killings have led here. The symbol is. What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting. mysterious killings have led here. This symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Serket is she who tightens the throat, and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs and read the signs. Soon, we will know Serket's secrets and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we? Arrived too late to save this one. You'll be the last victim of this cursed ritual. The ravings of a madman.
Papa, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
So if a girl likes you, she smiles at you?
Son, there are some things I can't explain to you. The stars, how to fight, but this is something not even the gods can tell. You will have to ask a goddess. Hathor, goddess of motherhood and joy. She is loved by all in Egypt, from the least to the greatest, mistress of the West. She welcomes the dead to the afterlife.
Thank you.